Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Games with Dialogue. I am your host, and we're playing more Heroes of the Storm. This brawl is a repeat, actually. But because I didn't get it recorded the first time around, I figured I'd do it this time. Even though I hate it. Oh, I hate this one so much. If you can't tell, you're playing as Nova. Your whole team is playing as Nova. Here's the rules. I am terrible, first of all. Alright, just to throw that out there. I am absolutely terrible with Nova. But then to have the rest of the enemy team, the whole enemy team and the rest of your team, as Nova also, it's awful. It's just... It is a cluster of bad gameplay. So, you get to sit back, watch me embarrass myself, and hopefully find some enjoyment in that. That is the idea. I also have this already. Let me see here. Can I bring it up before we get in game? Yes, right there. Just to prove that it is a repeat. Can we find anybody at this time of day? I hope so. So, oh, we do. All right, never mind then. I was going to, never mind. All right, which Nova do we get? Do we get cool Nova or do we get standard Nova? Well, our teams are... My teammates are voice connected, or at least grouped up, so that's a good start. Communication with a team full of Novas is very helpful. I'll probably just wind up following somebody. Stick close to them. Do what they do. Try to be like a support sniper kind of thing, you know? I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. We're all 40. That's good. Waiting for... Oh, well, all right. There we go. Oh, I'm behind. That's not good. Prepare yourself for battle. All right, we are standard Nova. The first nail in the coffin. What am I going to take? What is everybody else taking? While stealthed, you gain 2 mana per second and increased movement speed. What about this?
The battle begins.
Spinning shot slow. Alright, I'll take that one. Why not? Five, everybody else four, is.
Three, two,
they must one. Know something I don't, right?
Fight.
That's the only thing I can think of.
En route.
Alright, so the enemy team is also stealthed. Ah! I'm gonna get sniped by somebody. Yep. Was waiting for it. Thankfully, I helped get the kill for somebody else. Well, that... This is basically how it goes. First person to expose themselves gets killed, and then it's just a domino effect of the rest of the team members sniping each other down. That's pretty much it. I'm usually the first person to go, too, so... I'm not good at the patient game.
En route.
Ah!
Double, triple kill.
Alright. Hell, that was awful.
Excellent.
Works for me.
Nice. I'll give it a shot.
Yep, my Well, like I said, I'm not good. So Nova's thing, I guess it's important to point that out, right? Her hollow decoy creates a decoy for 5 seconds that appears to attack enemies. If you're not paying attention, it looks real, or if you can't tell, it looks real. I have a hard time telling the difference. I always have a hard time telling the difference. Well, now, snipe here is an instant kill. That's part of the rules of this. So you want to find the real version and hit her with snipe. Pinning shot, not quite that good.
Yeah, I like that.
But here's what it does. Most people aren't taking it, I imagine. Most people don't bother with it when snipe is the one you want to go with. Let's see here. Increases duration? I'll take that one. Ah! I missed her. Death to all. That ticks me off. Just, I had the perfect opportunity and I was too far away.
Yes, slay them.
Got it anyway.
Oh, I didn't get her. That was a fake.
I'll give it a shot.
Oh, and the minion got in the way. This is the kind of thing I'm talking about. I suck at this.
Strictly business.
Now, if you pay attention, if you've been paying better attention than I have, you can see a distortion field. Oh, I wandered right into her and she sniped me. She was paying attention, I wasn't. I'll try to point it out if I see it, but odds are you the viewer, will see it before I do. That's just the way it goes for me. I'm usually too busy paying attention to something else to worry about that small distortion field and wind up getting taken by surprise. Nightmaster. Hitting an enemy hero permanently increases the damage. That's really not that necessary. That's not a... I'll take that one. I was trying to get into the bushes and I accidentally used my hollow decoy. Yeah, this isn't going well. Actually, you guys want to watch the... That's the important part. All these hollow decoys, man.
Ghost reporting.
I'm terrible at this mode. Have I mentioned the fact that I am terrible at this mode? Because I am. She was just standing still and somebody sniped her. How ridiculous. Nope. Dang it. Well, that's how these things go. I can't tell the difference between the hollow decoy and the real thing. I am the weak link in this mode. This is why I don't like this mode. I almost didn't record this. Just because of how much I hate it. Just how bad I am. And things like that happen. skill shots that I continually miss.
Executing.
All right, I don't see. Well, I saw something there. Oh, they're all up there, huh? Well, doesn't matter. We lost. Well, that's basically it. I think it goes through
defeat.
One round at a time? Is it gonna go... Yeah, alright. Just one game at a time. Unlike some brawls where it does best of three. You know, this is a hard one for me to make entertaining. I am not good at this. And... Beating is only gonna get you to lose faster. I don't know. I mean, I guess it's two more games. I can try. But I really can't make this any more entertaining than it already... than what little value you're already getting out of it. And the whole... their team is... That's weird. Our team was composed of two groups, three if you count me. And yet they won. Maybe we can turn the tables. I'm really not good with Nova. I'm just... I think the video evidence speaks for itself. So I'll stop harping on that. I think the worst part is that every death is a point of damage to the core. So I can literally feed the enemy for our defeat. And that just hurts. That's like, why even participate then? Because I am actively helping the enemy team win. I'll try again. I can do better. Maybe. Probably not. I need a lot more practice. Just waiting on that last guy. The Muse. Does anybody remember Miss Cleo, that TV telephone psychic?
Ready to pop
with those, with the, like the Jamaican accent? Gone now for a free reading. No, just me.
Yeah, I like that.
I wonder whatever happened to that lady. Made it big and never needed to do psychic readings ever again. That could happen. You get so rich, you're just like, eh, I don't need to work anymore. I retire to my island. Alright, well... I'll try not to screw it up this time, people. Look for any kind of distortion on the ground. I'm afraid to move because other people are really good at spotting that.
Nice.
I don't see anything. That is obviously fake. Oh, come on! I wasn't moving at all. I didn't see her distortion, and it was pretty obvious she was moving. How did that happen? Somebody tell me how that happened. There's no way I was casting any kind of distortion. I didn't see her. It has to be cheating. Are any of you screen watching? Well, it's not. That's not possible. This isn't live. One of them is real. Nope. Alright, well, I'm just gonna stand right here. Maybe not stand, but... Oh, that's good. Now I've got lag on top of everything else. Dang it!
Go forth and claim the altars in my
Coben, you... I've got my... Well, I could say I've got my eyes set on him. I've got my sight set on him. But honestly, he'll probably be the elusive fish that I never catch.
Strictly business.
Let's see if I can help out my team over here at all. Nope, that was fake. Alright, what can I do here? I saw somebody. I just saw them. Got them. And they got me. Muse Cleo. Miss Cleo, your psychic powers win again. Oh, come on, guys. You were afraid to die, so you didn't bother to try to stop them from taking that? And we're losing 20-27. How many deaths am I on? Actually, you know what? This is where this would be important. I'm at 3. Okay, so I'm kind of up there. It's kind of bad, actually. That's a fake.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, figured. I wonder if that one was a fake, though. And I just blundered right into that one. I miss the skill shots when I have the chance. I'm really not helping my team at all. Excuse me. I'm really not helping my team at all. Being bait is about all I'm really good for right now. It's kind of a huge blow to the ego to see how bad you are at a character. I mean, this is why I never play Nova, right? I know how terrible I am. I don't ever bother to touch her in normal. She was real.
That's why I make the big bucks.
Well, that was a small help. We're at 10 now. Nope, we're at 14. Well, 24 to... Nope, now we're low again.
Loud and clear.
Okay. Maybe if I just stand here and wait. Oh, there's... I see it! The distortion. There's one. Got it!
That's why I make the big bucks.
That feels really nice. Like the only thing I've done successfully. Thought I saw... There. No.
This realm will be mine, and mine alone. I am lord of this realm, and it
I saw...
will not be stolen from me.
You will pay.
Alright, well, I'm open now, so... If I'm unstealth, I might as well try... There we go. I saw it coming. I figured I might as well try to take it since I was open.
Like all the others.
doing slightly better, right? What's my kill at here? 5. All right, well, that's not too bad. They've only got
that easily.
Gee, Shepherd and Koblin. Yeah, these are people who are definitely better than I am. All right, 11 to 11. Who's gonna win? Looking for that distortion. Nope.
I'll make it happen.
I don't see him. Oh, well, there she went. You know, this mode isn't nearly as fun in, fun in this game as it is in Invisigun Heroes.
Nice. On it.
Wait, does that immediately throw me into stealth? Oh, maybe not. Maybe that was just timing. Triple tap, why not? Might as well. So what I was saying. Oh yeah, I just casually tried to name drop Invisigun Heroes because it's out on Steam right now. And it's pretty good. It doesn't get enough love, I don't think. The community's pretty small. No, that was a fake. Yep. Alright, well at least I helped kill somebody. Nope. All right, 5 to 6. Who's gonna win? I gotta try to avoid getting any more deaths. Oh. No, you missed. Oh, you missed. All right, well, we can't let them take that. It's gonna come down to this. We're either gonna all die trying to take this tower, or we're gonna lose the tower, and that's how we lose the game.
Strictly fit.
How the? I call BS on that one. Absolutely BS on that one. There's no way. There's absolutely no way. Hit her, hit her, hit her. There's absolutely no way I got picked off from that one. The Shepherd's just way too good. That's all. Way too good. Well, if I go down there and try to take this, I'm just gonna get killed. That was aggravating. Beyond aggravating. That was infuriating. I just strolled up, used my decoy, and then instantly got picked off.
On the move.
How an how infuriating. Well, that's it. One more. Yep, that's it. Boom, we lost. I don't know if I want to do another one. This is not fun. This is not fun. I mean, I don't know. I need one more for that bonus. I don't need the Ghost Protocol portrait. And it's not like these are short games. Well, I guess they're kind of short games. All right, so let's find something to talk about then. Something entertaining, I suppose. Something that doesn't have to focus on the game. Hey, did you catch my Lucio video? I mean, that focuses on this game, but Lucio's pretty cool. I hope they build a brawl around him soon. Because that's a lot of fun. If you haven't had a chance to try him out, if you play this game and you haven't had a chance to try him out, I would suggest doing so, because he's a lot of fun to play. Muse Cleo again. Oy. I wonder how many players, and Zelda PDF, I wonder how many players just float around in this brawl because they're really good at Nova and they get an inflated sense of ego from being able to completely dominate people who aren't good at this mode. I wonder what the numbers on that are. I wouldn't put it past anybody, actually. Anybody but me, because I'd be bored out of my mind doing it.
You gotta ask.
I'll take that one again. I'm sure there are people who do things like that, though. You're good at one specific thing, or you not even good at one specific thing, but good at something, but the moral fiber to just rub it in anybody's face as often as possible, just so you can feel good about yourself. I don't know.
What are you waiting for?
I'm not going to assume anybody, because that's a pretty... It's a pretty terrible thing to just assume of somebody. Hey, this guy. He's really good at Nova, so he must be like that. That's kind of stupid, too. I see it. Ah! Well, now I'm exposed. Now I'm dead. Nope. See, and I can't tell the holograms. I thought that person that died over here on the red team was a hologram. That's why I didn't bother to try to shoot it. Turns out to be the real thing.
Ghost reporting.
I don't know how you tell the difference. Can you at home tell the difference? Just by looking at the enemy team hologram? Probably better for me to just stand right here. Wait for somebody to come in range or expose themselves.
Nice.
And then try to kill them.
Yeah, I like that.
See? See, I thought that was a hologram.
Double kill.
I'm actually very surprised it wasn't a hologram.
Nice.
And I think, well, I thought for sure that was a hologram too, but I was wrong.
I always get my target.
You know what? I'm gonna go down here.
Nice.
So is Nico Neon Cat, I guess. Well, alright, she survived. Mounting up unstealths you, so that's something to keep in mind. Let's see here. I want reduce cooldown and mana cost, because that's pretty much the only thing I spam continuously. Alright, well, there's somebody over there.
Kill confirmed.
The altar is ours. Fire upon the grave keeper. Doom to the grave keeper.
All right, well, we're doing better. Not because I'm not bothering to feed the enemy. I would say that's my only contribution, is not dying right about now. Feels good. Feels really good. Oh, that's probably
a hologram?
Yeah, that was a hologram.
I'll make it happen.
People are getting shot out up here. Oh, well, that's what I was gonna do, so.
Nice.
Ah, hologram.
Death to all who serve the grave keeper.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, there. I just saw.
Yeah, I like that.
All right, we could still lose this. I have to be careful, but
you must capture them quickly.
Ah, yeah! My first legitimate kill. That feels good. Oh, that feels so nice. That felt so nice. Oh man. Kind of funny too.
The time is now, heroes. Claim the altars in my name.
I don't see anybody. Oh, I missed.
Preparing to terminate. Strictly business.
Got her. Bam, 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 bam.
Nothing personal.
Not guilty.
Mayhem.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to expose myself since I'm the only one down here. Got her. Well, see? That's the problem. Thought I was safe, and then I was relying on my team members to do it, and Curtain pulled a me, basically. Muse Cleo was right there out in the open, and she shot at the fake, the hollow decoy, rather than the real one. What about this time? Oh, good, I'm only at 2 deaths. It feels good. I got 4 kills, but honestly, I probably have like 1 and 3 assists. That's probably a fake. I'm not gonna bother. Ah! Ah, she's right there! She's right there! Come on, Curtain! Ah. Can't rely on Curtain to do... Well, alright. She got it. And then immediately got picked off. And that's a fake! You're gonna get picked off, too, by the real one. Missed that snipe. Yep. All right.
Ghost reporting.
Well, at least I'm not the only terrible Nova on the team. That's good to know. I guess. I mean, it does make how we've gotten so far already inexplicable, but how did they capture... Honestly, how did they manage to capture that thing? Nova's so weak. Another one of our team members bites the dust.
Yeah, I like that.
This is just sad. This is just so sad. She's fake, yeah.
Executing.
That Muse Cleo's not, though. Nope. It was. I fell for it. Oh, my skill on display for the whole world to see. This is also, FYI, why I don't play Zeratul. Or Samuro, or Valyra. Well, I don't play Valyra on principle, because she's terror. She's a, not terrible as in mechanics, just a terrible, terrible creature. Personality-wise. What am I trying to say? I just don't like her as a person. That's what I'm trying to say. Alright, this is it. We were at 30. On that one altar, we were at 30, and they completely decimated us. Well, that's it. We didn't even need the altar now. Alright, well, I won one. A little bit of help from me. Not a lot. Barely anything.
Well done.
But that's 3 wins, and I am done with this brawl. If it ever comes up again, I'm done. Just done. Anyways, thank you very much. If you enjoyed this video, and I can't imagine why you do, please consider subscribing. My Twitter and my email are in the description of the video below. And until next time, stay safe and God bless.